He does look presidential. He looks poised. And then he says these things which literally make no sense at all. They're just bromides. And I try to be very beyond left and right and be really objective. And I have a lot of problems with Obama, but he does make it very difficult to find out what he really stands for.